All right, so to get the subtitles in English for this video, you're gonna go and click on Settings, Subtitles. Then you click on Spanish first, then you go back to Subtitles again. There should be an auto translate option. And then you scroll down to English. Sometimes the auto translate is there originally, but sometimes you have to click Spanish first. Sometimes it takes a second for them to pop up, and then they should be there, and it's good to go.
Deportivo no es usar sustancia prohibida. Que el Señor lo bendiga y seguiremos juntos y saquemos las mejores conclusiones para que podamos fortalecer no solamente el deporte, sino.